And a former Texas Rangers All-Star no longer faces child sex assault charges. John Wetteland was arrested in 2019 on charges of aggravated sexual assault against a child under the age of 14. Court documents reveal those charges were dismissed last week. The Denton County District Attorney's Office says it will not file new charges.